Yeah, I think around August of 2004 when I got here. I think after maybe a year later, you know, maybe 6 months later, we moved to Japan. He got the job for 2 years. The contract is 2 years. It's really different. I mean, their upbringing here, the culture here, the surroundings, you know, their environment here where they go to school, and it's really different. Hard to, you know, value your job and be honest.